What's up, boy?
What do you do?
It's amazing having a twin. It's nothing like having a twin, you know. It's a younger me, you know what I'm saying? You my mini me, so.
It'll feel weird separating now. Like,
yeah.
We've been together for so long to separate. So, and I ain't wanna go to college and play football without my brother. So.
And it's like, he been my sidekick since we was little. Like, that'll be Batman without Robin. They don't go together.
We started playing football,
probably
like Little League.
Elementary school, like Little League elementary school.
But it was weird. I ain't like football at first. Like, I ain't like it at all.
I liked it because our first day of practice, right, he had on his shoes, and it was raining a little bit. I had on cleats, and, like, we had to go heads up. So, like, boom.
Let's
go. First time ever playing football. I ran him over. He was so mad.
I had on shoes. He had on cleats.
That's
it was
his
raining.
Excuse. He had on tennis shoes, and I just ran him clean over.
But you got to deal with that.
It will be a rematch in college.
And I'm going to win.
Okay. That's what you think.
I know.
Bigger brother always wins, but it's cool.